As the air quality worsens in different parts of the country, the demand for air purifiers has further risen. But the big question, should you buy it? जहाँ एक time पर air purifier was considered just a luxury, but अभी it has not just become a necessity, but gained a lot of popularity too. So अगर price की बात करें, then it ranges between 8,000 to 80,000. So is it really useful? Well, there is limited evidence about the efficacy, and it is only recommended to those जिन्हें पहले से ही कोई respiratory problem हो और the elderly. But आपको एक चीज का ध्यान जरूर देना चाहिए कि air purifier सिर्फ एक room के अंदर ही काम करते हैं and cleanses the air of that particular space only. So firstly, it is important to look for the one which has HEPA filter जो सारी dust and pollens को remove कर देता है. अगर आप चाहते हो कि आपका air purifier अच्छे से काम करे, then make sure कि उस room की सारी windows and door अच्छे से बंद हो. Then जो air purifier का filter हो, उसको आप regular basis पर clean कर रहे हो. Also make sure कि air purifier को आप उस wall से थोड़ा दूर place कर रहे हो. And lastly, आप उसे continuously run कर रहे हो. So these are the points that you must consider before buying an air purifier.